What's the emergency?
Bobby's getting married in less than an hour.
We already headed down
but
that road.
No, Sonny, listen. Jerry Jacks is a disaster waiting to happen to Bobby. How long before the feds move in on him?
People make mistakes. No,
I know that, Sonny. Listen to me. If we're lucky, friends look out for us, right?
Yeah.
Well, Bobby is my friend, and she's about to march down the aisle with Marino's laundromat.
I gave Alexis my word.
And
what do you want me to do about
it? I helped you keep it. Carly doesn't know a thing. Bobby doesn't know a thing, but Jerry knows what he's doing. What's to stop me from sitting him down? The first time that I held Michael, it was Bobby who put him in my arms. And I didn't tell her that she was his grandmother. Sonny, while she was teaching me to take care of him, or even when she helped me arrange his baptism, I kept Carly's secret because I had to. Why the hell should I keep Jerry Jackson's? How much honor does he have marrying Bobby when he's lying to her?
None. His word is worthless.
I hate this. I hate this for Bobby.
So do I. It's rotten to love somebody and then find out who they are, you know?